A shooting in Rapid City last night has landed a Rapid City man behind bars accused of attempted murder. Police found a man with an apparent gunshot wound to the head around 6:30 last night. The victim was able to tell officers about a suspect. When police found 30-year-old Trevon Spotted Eagle, he was with a woman who had a gun in her backpack. Police arrested Spotted Eagle for attempted murder and possession of a firearm by a former violent offender. The victim is expected to be okay.